only up to 2,000.
So I finally, continuing, so we landed on the aircraft carrier. I guess we're going to that. I know this is probably the last mission. Like, we're going to the very first. Oh, what the hell?
I'll tell you, any landing you.
Oh. What the hell's going on?
Anthony Romano.
Continue. Yep, it's the fucking landings. I see the pier already. So we're finally back to the beginning once again. I guess this is it.
We're gonna steamroller the place until hell wouldn't have it. That's what the Navy's telling us anyway.
Man, I want to believe them, but the boldest statements always come from the guys who don't go ashore.
All night I listened to our ships pounding Tarawa. And at dawn I saw the island for the first time. Sure don't look like much. That's what scares me. That and they gave us steak and eggs this morning. And they've never done that before. But this part of the ocean is the doorway to Japan's home islands. So that's why we're here. And that's why they're there. Usually didn't last very long. No matter how much training you got or how strong you are, when you strap up and step on a battlefield for the first time, it changes you forever. Tarawa was just another strip of sand out in the middle of nowhere, but for many of us, it would be the last thing we ever saw. The only bright spot in all this is that somewhere, Frank is resting up in a nice, clean hospital, probably chasing after all the pretty nurses. At least I know that one of my brothers in this war is safe. It's funny, but seems like Frank got the best of the deal. The rest of us have another island to take. All we can do is hope that we make it out alive.
Tommy! I'll see you on the beach!
That's why I have this video. I was wondering what was going on. Christ, I was just getting my ass kicked. Who am I supposed to shoot? I guess I'm not the fucking sky. I'm just shooting forward, huh? Oh my goodness. Are you serious? Whoa, this is different. I didn't realize that there's a prerequisite to that other one, the beginning. The first level hint, what is it? Spoiler, whatever. Shit, they're still alive. Let's fuck these guys up.
They can't get an angle on those guns! We're gonna have to clear that ship ourselves!
Like on the VAR looks like a fucking... The icon for the VAR looks like a goddamn, what's that one gun?
That guy's got a sniper rifle! Yeah. We can use it on the wreck! That's all of them! Let's get out of here!
This sounds so weak, the VAR. How come when the other dude was using it, it sounded like badass? That's what I was supposed
Hold
to.
Hold your fire!
I was supposed to snipe him or some shit, but it's fine. VAR's good. Where's the guy at? Oh my god. I just put my little toe in and blew up. I got the fucking. I'm dead, dude. Holding the bandage button and staying alive and shit. Where did he go, dude? Oh my god. Oh, fuck me. What the hell was that? I was stuck on top of the log, and then I touched the dam. So dumb, dude. God. Death loop time again. Take cover! Why the fuck can't I just go up here, dude? Are you serious? Yeah. I'm gonna get. Oh my god. Death loop it is, dude. Death loop it is. I'm in the middle of a fucking war. I don't know how to do this. I don't know what the secret is, dude. Oh, I'm trying to get onto the fucking left side, but it's like suicide. I made a mistake. Oh my god, I'm in the death loop. I don't fucking this game, dude. I just want to beat it now. I'm sick of this. This fucking game, dude.
Alright, let's go!
It has its stupid days. It has its stupid times. Where do I go? Damn, I don't even survive. Like, we're just in the water, dude. Where the fuck do we go? Right? The secret. I don't know how I did it last time. I'm just getting assaulted by these fucking MG necks. I think that's how I went in before. I got inside somehow. You don't like this somehow. Fuck me. It's not working. Stand down! Let me in this bitch, dude. Tell me that's what I was supposed to do. Nice shot! Oh, here we go again, dude. Here we go again, dude. Get me. Rest in peace, dude. Times am I gonna have to restart? Start the game. The game's not, control's not working out for some reason. Got to use E and crouch. Oh god, you got sliced the fuck up! I'm not a VAR though, what do I do? Should I grab a fucking gun or not? Doesn't want to work here, dude. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on, dude. I don't fucking understand what's going on. Whatever. Good. We're back to normal, dude. Fuck it, dude. Goodbye, fucking sentimental BAR, since I have no ammo for it. Or should I keep it? Fuck, man.
Those bastards out! Remember your training! Find them, fix them, blast them, burn them! Okay, on me!
I guess rest in peace, there it is. I want to keep the sentimental BAR, even though I have no rounds for it no more. No rounds for it no more. At least I'm off this beach, dude. It should be normal now.
Intel shows 4 batteries ahead. Let's sweep the area and take out those guns.
I like it when they used to do animations instead
advance,
of fucking
advance. We got jammed up ahead.
Motion capture.
I'm going.
God damn it, dude. Okay, enough of the shotgun then.
Go, go, go! Let's go! Get it!
Damn, somebody samurai's showdown to me. Somebody samurai showdown to me.
Ahead. Let's sweep the area and take out those guns!
You think we can take them?
Yeah, we better!
Move! Yeah. I'm going!
Give me his gun.
Get down! Come on, let's go! Marines, covering fire!
Go! Be careful, private! Look out! Shot, Tom! Apparently I can't change the weapons no more. Do I have any rounds for this thing?
Advance!
Oh, I do!
Go, go, go!
Fuck it, it's okay.
Careful, sir! That's one! I'm going! Let's go! He's a goner! You nailed that one, Tom!
To my BAR.
Enemy spotted. They ain't going nowhere. Willy boy, toss a grenade. There's one. Where's he at? Let's go.
grenade on that guy! There's a Jeff!
Grenade!
I can't see him! Nail that sucker!
These motherfuckers are pushing me and shit. What the fuck happened?
Thank you.
hit him!
I like the fighting better than the VAR, man. Just sounds better as well. Isn't this more than what the hell is that noise? Holy!
That's all of them. Let's get out of here. Tommy's on the move, y'all! Let's go,
boys!
Yeah! They're dead!
Let's go, boys!
What the fuck is all this?
Worth of torpedoes in here.
Credit's gonna make a hell of a bang when this place goes up.
Good a time to find out as any. Tommy, y'all want the honors?
Get it!
Everybody go! Get clear!
Get down, anyone, y'all!
There it is. Concussive blast. So damn close.
Oh, that's a grenade!
TBI, dude. Traumatic brain injury.
Now that's what I call a fireworks show!
Watch it, buddy! He's a gunner! Move up! I'm going!
Let's go! Coming up!
Advance! Advance!
What am I supposed to do? What's the thing? What the fuck's going on? Damn car.
All right, Dexter, JR wanted me to give you a little shout out. He says to call you a bastard, but I've never met you. You might be perfectly nice for all I know, you bastard.
Like, comment, and subscribe, or I'll break your fucking legs.